So inside of this box is some gears like this, and they tilt kind of at an angle, forming a V shape. The power from the engine comes in here and transfers out through here to the propeller shaft underneath the boat. And you can put different size gears in to get different gear ratios. So the power comes in here and goes out down here, and that makes a V shape. That's why they call it a V drive.